Lions won the toss to elect to receive. Fuck off. This kickoff is sponsored by Guidance and Counseling, Department of Education, Suicide Prevention Month. Take five to save lives. Johnny Carl Collins kicking off for the final two of Vikings. Robert Colton, number 27, returning the kickoff for the Leona Lions. Johnny Carl Collins making the tackle for the final two of Vikings. It'll be first and 10 for the Leona Lions from their own 41-yard line. Benjamin Filetti, they carry for the Leona Lions. Making the tackle for the 5-2 Vikings. Alafanga Vaiula. Brings up second and about 4 for the Leona Lions. Alex Favaro with the catch for the Leona Lions and a first down. Making the tackles for the 5-2 of Vikings, number 2, Jonica Collins. Also on the tackle, number 26, Johnny Alifosio. First and 10, Leona Lions. Ball was fumbled, recovered by the receiver. Number 10, Troy 2, Paulito. Making the tackle for the 5-2 Vikings, number 3, Alafanga Vaiula. And number 2, Jonica Collins. Yeah. That brings up second and short for the Leona Lions. Titus, tough on that carry for the Leona Lions, gains the first down. Number 42 making the stop for the Fahai Tua Vikings, Tangi Moana Tumalu. Also on the tackle, number 2, Jonica Collins. And a new set of downs for the Leona Lions. Pamuyi now with the catch and touchdown for the Leona Lions. Point conversion is good. Good carry there by number 23, Marlon Salavera. Our score now, Leona Lions 8, tied to the Vikings, yet to score. Jonica Collins returning the kickoff for the 42 Vikings. Push out of bounds at the 43-yard line. First and 10, 5-2 Vikings. Gain of about 4 yards on that keeper by Nigel Ali. Elamba Palememe making the stop for the Leona Lions. Huge game there for the Final Two of Vikings on that carry by Etsy Sessa. Is intercepted by number 6, Yelu Sunia. First and 10, the Under Lions from their own 15-yard line. Huge game there for the Leona Lions with the catch and run by number 11, Alex Haivai. Number 3 of the 5-2 of Vikings with the saving tackle, Alafanga Vaiula. Alex Favai with the catch and run for the Leona Lions, taking the Lions into the 10-yard line. Correction, the 7-yard line of the 42 Vikings. It'll be first and goal for the Leona Lions. Titus Tafa stopped at the line of scrimmage by a host of 5-2 Vikings. Brings up second and goal for the Leona Lions. Leading the tackle for the 5-2 Vikings, number 26, Johnny Alefosio. Thank you. We have a penalty marker on the field. Holy, on the offense, 10 yards from the previous spot, repeat second down. Timeout Vikings. That's the first timeout they have. Me now with the reception for the Leone Lions. Alapoma Vaiula making a tackle for the 5-2 Vikings. Brings up third and goal for the Leone Lions. Titus Taffa with the carry for the Leone Lions, stopped short of the goal line. It'll be fourth and goal for the Leone Lions. Number 50, Oliver Mame, making the tackle for the 5-2 Vikings. Also on the tackle, number 11, Asolele Toala. And a turnover on downs for the Leone Lions. It'll be first and 10, 5-2 Vikings. Oliver Mame on the tackle for the 5-2 Vikings. Safety on that play for the Leona Lions. 1 minute, 36 seconds left in the first quarter. Our score is Leona Lions 10, 5 to the Vikings, yet to score. Alex Favai on the return for the Leona Lions, in the end zone for a touchdown. Tapa. Triple conversion is good. Our score now is Leona Lions 18. 5 to the Vikings, yet to score. 1 minute, 24 seconds left in the first quarter. On that return for the 5-2 Vikings. Making the tackle for the Leona Lions, number 9, Mikey Valvosa. Thank you. No gain on the run up the middle by Itzi Sasa. Yelu Sunia stopping the runner back in the backfield. Eti Sasa, ball carrier for the 5-2 Vikings. Brings up 3rd and 10 for the 5-2 Vikings.
And that's the first quarter.
Complete pass on the play. Brings up 4th and 10 for the 5-2 Vikings. Robert Coulter on that return for the Lone Lions. Tony Moana Tiumalu with the tackle for the 5-2 Vikings. It'll be 1st and 10 for the Lone Lions from their own 40-yard line. Catch and run for the Leone Lions. Breaks the plane and a touchdown for the Leone Lions. Titus Tepa in the end zone. Two-point conversion is good. Our score now is Leone Lions 26. 5-2 Vikings, yet to score. 11 minutes, 31 seconds in the second quarter. Johnny Alifosio returning the kickoff for the 5-2 Vikings. Making a tackle for the Leone Lions, number one, Grady Marocco. First and 10, 5-2 Vikings. Gain of about a yard on that carry by Itzi Sasa. Jerry Lukey making a tackle for the Leone Lions. Etsy Sasa up the middle, gain about 3 yards on that run. Making the stop on the Leone Lions, number zero, Jerry Lukey. Monica Collins on that catch for the 5-2 Vikings, gains a first down. On the tackle for the Leone Lions, number 27, Robert Coulter. Assisted by number 23, Marvin Salavia. It'll be first and 10 for the 5-2 Vikings. Thank you.
Etty Sessa, ball carrier for the final two of Vikings. Gain of about a yard on that play. Making a stop for the Leone Lions, number one, Brady Morocco. Gain about a yard on that carry by Etty Sessa. Making a stop for the Leone Lions, number 53, Armani Fatuesi. No gain on that keeper by Nigel Ali. That'll be fourth. Time out, 5-2 Vikings. Hey.
Time out. Vikings. That's the name of... Jesse.
Robert Coulter. This is Fianga on the carry for the Leone Lions. Brings up second and six for the Leone Lions. Saipale Vauli making the tackle for the 5-2 Vikings. Alafanga Vaiula making the tackle for the 5-2 Vikings. Brings up third and short for the Leone Lions. K2 Polito with the reception for the Leone Lions. Pass is caught by number 4, Benjamin Feletti. Good for a first down, Leone Lions. Tackle made by number 17, Nathan Aching of the 5-2 Vikings. Number 2, Paulito with the reception for the Leone Lions. Alafanga Vaiula and Jonica Collins making the tackle for the 5-2 Vikings. First and 10 for the Leone Lions. Paul Latama for Savelu up the middle, gains the first down for the Leona Lions.
Timeout Vikings. Vikings has 0 timeout left.
Incomplete pass intended for number 4, Benjamin Feletti. Brings up second and goal for the Leona Lions. With the catch for the Leona Lions. But we have a penalty marker on the field.
During the play, there's an eligible receiver downfield. That's 5 yards from the previous spot. Repeat second down.
Incomplete pass on the play brings up third and goal for the Leona Lions.
Bye.
Dylan Pomuina with the reception and touchdown. They're on the Lions. Two-point conversion is no good. Our score now is Leone Lions 32, 5-2 Vikings yet to score. 1 minute, 16 seconds left in the first half.
Free kick out of bounds. By the time we take the ball on the 35. First down.
Etty Sasa on that carry for the 5-2 Vikings. Making the stop for the Leone Lions, number 33, Elamba Palemene.
After the play, personal foul on Leone's number 21. That'll be 15 yards from the spot, from the end of the run. First down.
Anna Maina with the sack on the quarterback. Incomplete pass intended for number 11. Asolele Tuala. Yelu Sunia on the coverage for the Leone Lions. Brings up third and long for the 5-2 Vikings. Pass is broken up by number one, Grady Mareko. Ladies, Tony Fama with the sack on Nigel Ollie. That's the end of our first half. We'll be back with more action in the second half.
mercy rule is in effect. Round the clock.
Robert Coulter kicking off for the Leone Lions. Returning for the 5-2 Vikings, number 2, Jonica Collins. Benjamin Filetti making a stop for the Leone Lions. It'll be 1st and 10 for the 5-2 Vikings from their own 20-yard line. High snap there on that play for the 5-2 Vikings. Dropped in the backfield for a loss, brings up 2nd and long for the 5-2 Vikings. Short gain up the middle by Etsy Sasa of the 5-2 Vikings. Etsy Sasa, ball carrier for the 5-2 Vikings. Making a tackle for the Leone Lions, number 6, Yelu Sunia. 4th down situation for the 5-2 Vikings. High snap on the punt. Incomplete pass and a turnover on downs for the 5-2 Vikings. Lions will be taking over from the 5-2 Vikings 32-yard line. 1st and 10, Leone Lions. Faalatanga Fasavalu on a carry for the Leone Lions. Making a tackle for the 5-2 Vikings, number 3, Alafanga Vaiula. Brings a 2nd and short for the Leone Lions. Well, Otama Festivali brings the first down for the Leone Lions. Making a tackle for the 5-2 Vikings, number 5, Eti Sasa. Isaiah Elisao leading the charge for the Leone Lions. Pass is battered down by the defender, number 2, Jonica Collins. Pass was intended for number 11, Alex Favai. Brings up 2nd and 10 for the Leone Lions. We have a penalty marker on the field.
During the play, there was an eligible receiver downfield. That's 5 yards from the spot of the foul. And repeat, 2nd down.
That brings back the Lions 5 yards. It'll be 2nd and 15 for the Leone Lions. Tafa, ball carry for the Leone Lions, brought down in the backfield for a loss. Brings up 3rd and long for the Leone Lions. Frank Soldio was the intended receiver on that play. And we have a 4th down situation for the Leone Lions. Thank you. An incomplete pass on the play intended receiver is number 17, Frank Solia. And a change of position. Following to a Vikings will be taking over. Janica Collins with the reception and the first down for the 5-2 Vikings. Marvin Salave with the tackle for the Leona Lions. Gain of about 7 yards on that catch by Johnny Collins. Brings up second and three for the 5-2 Vikings.
That's the end of the third quarter. The start of the fourth.
Third and short for the 5-2 Vikings. Keeper up the middle by Nigel Ollie gains the first down for the 5-2 Vikings. Nathan Ching with the reception for the 5-2 Vikings. Daryl Masulu, number 19, making a tackle for the Leona Lions. It'll be second and short for the 5-2 Vikings. Oh. Pass is dropped, intended for number two, Jonica Collins. Correction on the previous play, number three, Alafanga Vayula. Brings them third and short for the final two Vikings. Nigel Ali with the keeper up the middle gains the first down for the final two Vikings. Making a stop for the Leone Lions, number three, Livingstone Faraima. Incomplete pass on the play. Number six of the Leone Lions on the coverage, Yelu Sunia. Number three with the reception for the final two Vikings, Alafanga Vayula. Tuiana Maina making the tackle for the Leone Lions. Incomplete pass on the play intended for number two, Jonica Collins. Marvin Talava on the coverage for the Leone Lions. And a turnover on downs. It'll be first and 10 for the Leone Lions. 6 minutes, 40 seconds and counting in the fourth quarter. Alex Faivai with the catch and run for the Leone Lions. We are an injured player on the field. Thank you. Johnny Yalifosio, number 26, making a tackle for the Fiantua Vikings. First and 10, Leon the Lions. Pass is caught by number 4, Benjamin Folletti. Good for a first down, Leon the Lions. Alafonga Mayula with the tackle for the 5-2 Vikings. Paulito with the catch and touchdown for the Leon the Lions. Lions going for two. Pass is incomplete. Two-point conversion is no good. Our score now is Leon the Lions 38. 5-2 Vikings yet to score. 4 minutes, 15 seconds left on the clock. Robert Coulter on that kickoff for the Leon the Lions.
Free kick out of bounds. Your fans will take it on the 35. First down, 5-2. On the time.
Pass is completed to number 5, Etty Sessa of the 5-2 Vikings. Marco C. Lima making a stop for the Leon the Lions. Brings up second and about 3 for the 5-2 Vikings. Gain of about a yard on that carry up the middle by Etsy Sessa. Incomplete pass on the play. Nathan Nachin was the intended receiver. It is a fourth down for the Pine 2 Vikings. By Nigel Arley to the far side of the field, gains the first down for the 5-2 Vikings. Pass is caught by Etsy Sessa. That's the end of our ball game, with the Leona Lions taking the victory over the 5-2 Vikings. Congratulations to Coach Duke Elisera.